see you.
Where's your squad?
Gone. Nerothrug tore them to pieces.
Who got away?
We need to get across the bridge.
Lieutenant, nothing who's gets across to that beast up there.
Sorry, I mean, not sorry.
He's a waiter?
The Cadians are holding the bridge at great cost.
Set up assault positions by the bridge. We'll deal with the Nerothrug.
Very well.
Well,
we will avenge them, brother. Watch yourself.
Well, they got those who went first Friday.
What's our theoretical? A direct assault on the rear guard.
That's it.
How's our ability, brother?
Oh, son. Good.
Take my sight! Munitions secured. This will serve me well.
Stronghold from an orc assault. A war boss overpowered me, had his drill against my head. Varalus appeared, cut the bastard's arm off, and beat him to death with it.
Let us honor him
by avenging his men.
What did he say? Dad did what? Thought I heard somebody say, Dad, are you something? They should know already. You shouldn't have to keep asking them questions because they know who the last person that took a bath Friday.
A fine gift from the forge.
Loading up.
I am his until death. Very good.
Let us get to work. Sitting around acting like y'all don't know that y'all got to, you know what I mean? We're trying to front like y'all don't know that somebody got to come behind y'all.
Specific.
I would sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Johnny.
Gatriel.
What did I tell you earlier? Didn't something sitting in front of my door bring it in here? And another thing, I told you, you guys gonna stop doing that. Y'all gonna get penalized, man. And you gonna make it be you first. So stop walking up in my room without knocking on my door. That's to every last one of y'all.
Cannon maintenance report.
Close my door, Johnny. Hurry up and don't leave water on my floor.
I honor the machine spirit by doing me duty. I perform the daily rites so the weapon's spirit will be swift and wrathful.
Me? I'm sitting down. Hello? Yeah, I said I'm sitting down. What? Where's E's? Keys? You said keys? Oh, Johnny locked the door in because the door wasn't locked. Thank you. Johnny locked the door because the door wasn't locked. What juice? Oh, yeah. You could have drank it. I said pour it up because just in case you didn't want to drink it. I'm looking like, no. I don't want that kind of juice right now. No, I'm saying you'd be like, no, I don't want that kind of juice right now. That's why I said pour it out. Can't tell one of them to get it. If they get it, what they gonna do? Flaunt it in front of everybody. Just to show everybody they the one who got it. Where do you make this from? Who pretty good. Where you seen this recipe at? You ain't make this up, bro. Yeah, because nigga, why the fuck are we around here struggling then? Hell yeah, if you made this shit up, this something they'll have in a restaurant. Hell yeah. Most definitely. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm for real. This some quick shit. You know what I'm saying? It's some quick shit that you can just throw on at 3-4 in the morning. Hanging out in between and in and out the house. And I don't refer to that because I'm saying the easiest, you know what I mean? God damn, Evan. I have to put it away because I want to make sure that because I'm hungry. You know, sometimes you eat some stuff and you be like, ooh, I'm hungry. So you go, ooh, it's so good, but really it's because you're hungry. You can think about it. Yeah, let it go down a little bit. Let's just see if they get that same hit, you know what I mean? Say that, but I stopped saying it because in their mind that what you're saying is doesn't make sense to them. And I'm like, that makes perfect sense because everybody will be able to step up when certain people ain't there and you gotta wait on certain people and have to do it they little funky ass way the way they want it done. But well, I guess that just gives options, and whoever controls that company don't want people doing it with options. They want it done a certain particular way. You up now.
Equal life. Yeah. after they first started, they have to get the girl, so the girl probably slips because she wanted to be the only one to really figure out this shit, right? And so once she did figure it out, the other lady was like, well, you know how to do it, so you got to tell everybody else. She tried to play word games.
Yeah. Semantics.
Yeah, so the girl tried to like, so I go over there and she's talking about they got
to hold on one sec, bro. Hold on. For me, bro.
Good. Make it
safe. I'm not for this idiot, bro. An old cat.
Concentrate fire on the neurothrone.
Follow Tremel.
Resupply.
Mission secured.
Reloading weapon.
hero trope has been still.
Victory is ours, brothers. Morales, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch, I had little faith I would hear from you again. Will you be joining the assault?
Our path leads to the dome.
Travel well, brothers.
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated. Brothers, let us proceed.
See you.
The Cadians had the bridge under control. Thought you could use an extra hand.
A welcome offer.
Climb on. The temple is this way.
Lieutenant, the Cadians are requesting support.
Go. Thank you, brother.
My lord.
What about the Temple of Thassian?
The dome was evacuated days ago.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted...
The deserters...
No, no, no. We have our orders.
Box your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Ambush! Treachery ends now. Punish the heretics. Let us punish their treachery. They corrupt space and time. Do not fall prey to their trickery.
their mission.
He is trapped over there.
There are force fields covering the exits. They seem impervious to our weapons. Mission secured. Heretic sorcery.
The altar. It bears the mark of the archenemy.
Destroy it. Destroy that vile structure. Mission secured. This will serve me well.
bastard on warp. Very good. Gift from the forge. Need ammunition. Your treachery ends now. No traitors remain. Get to Chiron, now!
Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The traitors have a debt to me.
And you would throw away your life to collect?
Death is my duty!
Your duty is to the Emperor. You will die when and where he so chooses, not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this.
Same ones we encountered earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them. Then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are unmasked.
Seems.
You doubt they wish to stop Aurora?
You will soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.
Classified files. Maybe a chaos origin.
Why wasn't it destroyed?
It is immensely powerful. They believe they can control it.
And you're just gonna hand it over to Luz? Let it continue?
These are my orders.
Matters not. Kill them.
Kill those slaves of the corpse god and gain the notice of the changer of ways. Die for the true gods.
The coward wins rash. Another barrier. Sustained by that altar, no doubt.
A boon that thrums with promise.
Mission secured. Let us get to work.
It reeks of the warp.
Raise the armor of your contempt and snuff it out.
Look! It shrinks from us!
Then keep close and endure. We must disrupt the spell.
The heretics sent such a meager force to meet us.
Show them the error of their ways.
To die.
brother. Hold this ground.
The heresy is infected
my very eyes. Reload. Titus to Lance of Jove, status report.
We are patched up and on our way.
See you at the objective.
The Emperor protects.
Lance of Jove, stand by for extraction.
Affirmative.
In the name of the Emperor, open the doors!
Morius Luce.
I owe you my existence.
Come with us.
To where?
The battle barge.
Compliance, but I must speak with Archmagus Nozick at once.
He's dead.
Dead?
You are to replace him. Luce.
Studying it. I assure you, it's quite safe. In the right hands.
Arrogance.
Arrogance.
Why must the Mechanicus meddle with the unknown?
We follow the will of the Omnisire.
Go ahead.
Titus, report to Captain Acheron immediately on arrival.
Confirmed.
Titus? A Captain Titus was killed on the Forge World of Graia over a century ago. He died holding the power source in his hands. Not even an Astartes could survive power of that magnitude.
Morius Luz, come with me.
We must report to Captain Acheron.
Plug those Promethean links immediately.
Administer maintenance.
I'll need a repair crew before my next flight.
Yes.
Take note of the battle damage from the engine seals. Armor plating in sections 28B and 40E is compromised along with void seals. Portside aileron is jammed. Portside afterburner has shrapnel lodged inside. Pressure test the fuel system after the...
What was that between you and Luz? Irrelevant.
I disagree.
That is your right.
Brother, we only want to help you.
Help? You almost cost us the mission, and now you speak of help.